I got a little randy last night. I overdid it. I had two cans of whipped cream and a beer. Anyway, I called the crisis lines, the 988 number, a bunch of them, and told them that I was going to kill myself, I was going to kill my mother, and that I've already killed my mother. And I think one of them called the police, but I killed myself like six times last night. My poor mother died four times, and they wouldn't do anything about her dead body in the kitchen either. It was sort of sad. It wasn't funny. It started out interesting, and then it just turned straight up fucking tragic. I had a Sparks PD sheriff or PD sergeant give me a call, asked me, what was going on. I said, I'm just calling the crisis lines and killing myself all night. And if somebody calls you, don't worry about it. Everybody's fine. And I know it might seem cruel, but all these people are paid to help me not kill myself, and they're all of the impression that I'm killing myself and doing fucking nothing.